Assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you the 6 subjects PSC questions of 2019, and this is for the PSC exam preparation 2020. And I will show you the all 6 questions, and this is for all board. Here is the Bangla question. Now I am reading the question. Ekhane ek number esheche ek deshe chilo ek raja rajay ekta pukto. এটা এসেছে কাঞ্চনমালা ও কাকনমালা থেকে। এক নম্বরে এটি থেকে এসেছে কয়েকটি শব্দ অর্থ, দুই নম্বরে প্রশ্ন উত্তর। এটি ছিল সিন প্যাসেজ, মানে পাঠ। আর এই যে এখানে এখানে একটি আনসিন প্যাসেজ এসেছে, আর এখানে এটির থেকে তিন নম্বরে এসেছে কয়েকটি শব্দ অর্থ আছে, আর মানে খালি ঘরটি পূরণ করতে হবে। আর চার নম্বরে এটি এই প্যাসেজ থেকে তিনটি প্রশ্ন এসেছে পাঁচ মার্কের। আর এখানে পাঁচ নম্বরে এসেছে ক্রিয়াপদের চলিত রূপ। আর ৬ নম্বরে এসেছে যে প্রশ্ন তৈরি করো, নিচে অনুচ্ছেদে পড়ে কে কি কোথায় কীভাবে কেন কখন শব্দগুলো যে কোনো পাঁচটি একবার ব্যবহার করে পাঁচটি প্রশ্নপোষক বাক্য তৈরি করে লেখো। ৭ নম্বরে নিচে যে কোনো যুক্তবর্ণ এসেছে, যুক্তবর্ণ আবার বাক্য গঠন করতে হবে, ব্যঙ্গে বাক্য গঠন করে দেখো। ৮ নম্বরে এসেছে বিরামচিহ্ন বসাও, এই বিরামচিহ্নের এই প্যাসেজটি এসেছে হাতি ও শিয়ালের গল্প থেকে। ৯ নম্বরে এসেছে ৬০টি এক কথা প্রকাশ, ৫টি লিখতে হবে। ১০ নম্বরে এসেছে বিপরীত শব্দ, ৬০টি বিপরীত শব্দ যে কোনো ৫টি আমাদের লিখতে হবে। ১১ নম্বরে এসেছে কবিতা অংশটি পড়ে ক খ গ কর্মী প্রশ্নের উত্তর লেখো। এই এই কবিতা অংশটি এসেছে নদীর তীরে থেকে। আর তিনটি প্রশ্ন এসেছে। আর ১২ নম্বরে এসেছে ফরম পূরণ, মনে করো তুমি সেলিনা সাইমন, তুমি সোনাতলা সরকারি প্রাথমিক বিদ্যালয় পঞ্চম শ্রেণীর শিক্ষার্থী, তোমার শ্রেণীর রোল নম্বর ৫, তুমি আন্তর্জাতিক প্রাথমিক বিদ্যালয় ক্রিয়া ও সাংস্কৃতিক প্রতিযোগিতায় অংশ করার জন্য নিজের ফর্মটি পূরণ করো। ১৩ নম্বরে এসেছে মনে করো তুমি রত্না রতন, তোমার বন্ধুর নাম সাথী বা সাগর, বইমেলা বর্ণনা দিয়ে বন্ধুদেরকে খানা পত্র লেখো, মানে চিঠি লেখো। এখানে চিঠি বা আবেদন পত্র আসছে, এবার এসেছে চিঠি। আর ১৪ নম্বরে থাকে ৪টা রচনা, যার মধ্যে একটি লিখতে হয়। এসেছে হলো পরিবেশ দূষণ, শীতকাল, জাতীয় মাছ ইলিশ। এখন আমি প্রশ্নটা আবার একটু দেখাচ্ছি, বাংলা প্রশ্নটা। এখন আমি ইংরেজি প্রশ্নটি দেখাবো। এখন আমি বাংলা রাখিয়ে ইংরেজি প্রশ্নটি দেখাচ্ছি। দিস ইজ দ্য ইংলিশ কোয়েশ্চেন, ইংলিশ পিএসসি কোয়েশ্চেন অফ 2019। দিস ইজ ফর দ্য পিএসসি এক্সাম প্রিপারেশন 2020। হেয়ার ইজ দ্য কোয়েশ্চেন, নাও আই এম রিডিং দ্য কোয়েশ্চেন। নাও ইন সিন প্যাসেজ, It's a beautiful spring day. Maria gets up early. She feels happy. This is from the Life is Beautiful. This is the first passage. And from number one, here word meaning can come or fill in the blanks come. But here it came fill in the blanks. There are 5 fill in the blanks from the scene passage. Now number two, true false. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 true false from the scene passage. There are 6 questions from the scene passage. Now number 4 is write a short composition about a visually impaired person you know. Now in unseen passage, Radha is 10 years old. He is a student of class 5. Radha does not like to go to school. This is the full passage and unseen passage. And this is a new one. Now in number 5, there are 5 fill in the blanks from the given unseen passage. Now in number 6, there are 6 true false from the given unseen passage. Now in number 7, there are 5 questions, short questions from the given unseen passage. Now number 8 is letter. Here, imagine you are Jamal Tasmin. Your friend Shuman Rubina. Now write a letter to a friend about the person who helped you in your study. Now number 9, double H question. Now number A is Korim likes to play football. Number B, Sabina went to market. Number C, Shaheen will go to Sealand next week. Number D, the picture is beautiful. Number E, they came to put out fire. Now number 10, read the advice below about how to keep free from diseases. This advice is to how to keep free from disease, and there are 3 questions. The first one contest 1, the 1 mark, the second was 2, and the third one 3. Now number 11, fill the blanks by writing the times using AM, PM, so that the history makes the same. Rumi is a student of class 5. She gets up at dash. She takes her breakfast at dash. Then she goes to school at dash. She takes her lunch at dash. She comes back at home dash. Now number 12 is rearrange. There are 5 rearrange and 1 each contest 2 mark. Now number 13 is form fill up. Fatima is a student of class 5. She lives in Shampur. It is a small village. Her father is Rahmat Ali and mother is Kaniza Fatima. They live with her. Now fill up the form by using Fatima's form. We have to fill up this form. Now I am again show you the English question. Here is the first page. This is the second page. And this is the third page. And this is the last page and the fourth. I have already shown you the English and Bangla question. Now I will show you the elementary science or science question of PSC exam preparation 2019. And this is for the PSC exam preparation 2020. Now number 1, there are 15 short questions. I am reading every short question. Number A is, write the names of 2 things that plants use to make their own food. Number B, write the names of 2 diseases of human caused by air pollution. Number C, what step can we take to prevent air water pollution in agriculture? Number D, write 2 duties for you to prevent air pollution. Number E, what is atom? Number F, write 2 sentences on why the use of formalin is dangerous to food preservation. Number G, write the names of 2 germs that cause infectious diseases. Number H, write 1 cause of rising temperature in summer. Number I, write 2 harmful effects of using more chemical fertilizers in fields. Number J, write to importance of sharing information related to weather. Number K, generally in which month from February to June the humidity remains lower in Bangladesh. Number L, write to human activities that may change the climate. Number M, write a duty of using natural resources wisely. Number N, write a relation between food and population growth. Number O, write to examples of horrible applications of modern technology. Now number 2 is filling the blanks. Number A is, all animals directly or indirectly depend on dash for their energy. Number B, the main sources of environmental pollution are the uses of dash fuels. Number C, plants contain about dash percent of water in their bodies. Number E, people use dash of air to preserve foods such as fish, meat. To preserve foods such as fish, meat, and tins or packets. Number E, solar panels change light energy into dash energy. Number F, dishonest dealers and dash chemicals to foods. Number G, we can prevent dash disease by covering face during coughs and sneeze with tissue and handkerchief. Number S, the universe is still dash. Number I, a dash makes it possible for scientists to see objects far into space. Number J, we can dash information with others by using technology. Number K, the dash monsoon wind brings cold dry air from the northern land in winter. Number L, significant and persistent and dash change in the climate and its variability is called climate change. Number M, once used up, dash resources cannot be replaced for millions of years. Number N, the loss of forest causes the changes of dash. Now I am showing you the question again, this page. Number 3, this is matching. And there are 5 matching. We have to match it with the right part but there are 7. We have to find the correct 5-1. Now number F is broad question. There are 10 broad question. We have to give any 8 broad question. Now number A question is, what is food chain? Right, in 4 sentences, how energy from the sun passes to animals in a food chain? This contains 2 + 4 = 6. Number B, write the names of 2 sources of noise pollution. Write 4 of your duties to prevent noise pollution. This also contains 2 + 4. And number C is, write the names of 2 water purification processes. Write in 4 sentences how you will purify water during floods. It also contains 2 + 4. And number D, write 4 uses of wind. Polluted air is harmful for human health. Write 2 sentences about it. This is 4 + 2. Number E, what is energy transformation? Write 4 examples of energy transformation. Number F, write the names of 2 infectious diseases. Write 2 sentences on why we should keep canister, tire, and flower tap clean. Write 2 of your duties to cure infectious diseases. Number G, what is astronomy? In which galaxy is our solar system? Write 3 sentences about the expansion of the universe. Number H, what is internet? Write 4 steps of collecting information through internet. Number I, what is climate change mitigation? Write 5 of your activities to mitigate the rate of climate change. Number J, write the names of 2 basic human needs. Write 4 negative effects of population growth on the basic needs. Now I am showing this page again. Now I will show you the Bangladesh and Global Studies BGS of question of PSC exam 2019. Here is the question first, and there are 15 short questions. We have to give the 15 short questions. Now in number 2, there are 14 fill in the blanks, and this is fill in the blanks. We have to write the correct word in the fill in the blanks, but we have to give any 12 answer. And I am now showing you the questions again. This is the matching. There are 5 matchings, and this came from chapter 1. Now number 4 is broad question. That means descriptive question. There are 10 descriptive questions. We have to get any 8, and each contains 6 marks. I am again showing you the question again. This page. Now I will show you the Islam and moral education. This is for the Muslim students, and here this is the questions of primary education PSC of 2019. There number 1, there are 15 short questions. We have to give the answer of all the short questions. And in number 2, there are 14 fill in the blanks, and we have to give any 12, and each contest 1 mark. Now I am showing you the questions again. Number 3 is matching. There are 5 matchings. We have to match it with the right side. There are 7 words, but we have to find the 5 correct words. Now in number 4, there are 10 broad questions, and we have to give any 8, and each contains 6 marks. And this is, I am showing you the full again, this page. This is the mathematics. This is the math PSC questions of 2019. Now in number 1, there are 20 short questions, and we have to give all the answers of short questions. And this is the mathematical short questions. Now I am showing you the full page again. Now number two, there are 2 creative, and first one is and the second one is or. We have to give any one of these 2 creative, and this creative comes from the problems including 4 rules, and there are 2 creative, and we have to give 1. Now in number 3, there are 2 creative, and we have to give 1. This creative has come from the LCM and HCF multiples and factors chapter. Now in number 4 is there are 2 creative, and we have to give any 1, and this came from fraction there in fraction there are two part. There are the first one is from the first part and second one is from the second part. Now in five number there are two critics. There is one and there is another one. And this critic and these two critics has come from average. Now I am showing the next question. In number six is there are two critics. We have to give any one and this critic has come from decimal fraction. Decimal fraction has two parts. The first one is from the first part and second one is or its second part. Now number seven is percentage. This came from the percentage chapter. There are two creative and we have to give any one. Now number eight is geometry. There are three we have to give any two and there in number eight it came parallelogram with 50 degree and two sides are 4 cm and 3 cm. Number B is circle with radius 2.5 cm. Number C rectangle of 6 meter and another side is 4 cm. We have to write three characteristics of each figure. Now number nine is in number nine there are two creative. Here is one and here is another one. This creative come from the measurement chapter. Now I am showing you the number 10. In number 10 is time. There are two creative and we have to give any one. Now number 11 is the last and there are two creative. We have to give any one and this creative has come from the data arrangement chapter. This is for today. You will get my next suggestion in my next videos. Assalamu alaikum.